I believe that everyone at the start of the year have a really strong mindset, a strong will and motivation to get stuff done, and I'm less likely to be burnt out. Why is this? That's because at the start we have a very strongly armored mindset when we first set our goal. And as you work on it, it becomes weaker and weaker, and your mind gets consumed by the daily mundanes that you have to do, and you forget why you started in the first place.